And the commentary speaks, number one, Keelan Fallows, two, Joe Percy, number three, Finley Sharrock, four, Jack Downs, five, William Ejinguele, six, James Bryson, seven, Tyler Haddo, number eight, the captain returning to the squad is Callum Woodward, number nine, Matty Shipman, 10, Ashton Namorda, and number 11, Jordan Hayward. And we are now officially underway here at the Sphinx Industrial Supplies Arena. Coventry Sphinx kicking from right to left with their sky blue and white home shiver. An early breakout here and an early goal with the first attack after just 20 seconds. Coventry Sphinx catching Lupra Dynamo off guard and Ashton De Mulder tucking it in at the near post.
Halfway with it. Ponce goes down the line. And continues to go down the line, takes on two, Ponce towards the byline, can he keep this in across? And he can. Cortes Qualis picked up in the air, going to the mound still, cleared. Morris on the edge of the area, chance to shoot. Takes it off his toes. Strickland cross towards the back post, scorer goes up, cleared away. Morris on the volley!
Yes!
is also amongst the subs after missing Tuesday night's game due to work commitments. Dare's header. Lunging by Percy, not enough to take the number 10 off his palm. That's a beautiful goal. Lewis Rose with an emphatic strike. And Harborough Town double their advantage. 6 minutes. Was up for it. Shipman getting the crucial touch. Oh, what a goal! Simply breathtaking by Jake Bass.
For it. Oh, what a finish, what a goal. Saw Atkinson off his line, went.
Well, we can have this.
One.
Yeah! Come on!
Get on, 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 get on